So this morning is 30 degrees and I came out to get in my car and this guy, can you see him, was curled up in the driveway behind my car. I assumed he was dead. I went to move him and he was very much alive. I don't know why he's out. It's still like now it's like there maybe 36 or 37 degrees, but I moved him out of the driveway so I wouldn't run him over. And maybe the sun will warm him up, that's because it is supposed to be 55 today, but it's so odd. I mean, it's January the, what, 18th? It's crazy. Anyway. Okay, love you.